wasn't for Rafe and his classroom and the program, I probably wouldn't be here right now talking to you like this. He showed me a lot outside of what's in Los Angeles. You know, you grow up in Koreatown, you see all the same people, and I never would have probably even gone out to a different state if he didn't show it to us.
Why don't you be that girl and hey, come on and follow through. When you get your steady food, you make the joint jump like the gators do. The jump, jump, jump is a jumping jive, makes you like your eggs on the Jersey side. The gym chat jumping jaw makes you hep hep on the mellow side.
Students observe very easily, very quickly, the pattern that most teachers tend to have.
The gym chat jump is a jumping jaw makes you dig your job on the mellow side.
A lot of teachers don't try enough. They don't hold themselves to enough of a standard to really enrich their students. Through Rafe's teachings, I've garnered enough lessons from him to develop myself not just for the span of 180 school days, but for the rest of my life, 5 years from now, 10 years from now, 20 years from now.
He takes the time to really make us like learn something every single time. Because, for instance, some teachers, they may hand you a packet or something and then they tell you to read it, but they never really explain to you the importance of it or why you need to learn this or how can you use it in the real world. And Rafe really explains to us things in our class that we can use in life.
My high school teachers, I would say, show compassion of what they're doing. Actual compassion, and show me that they really want to be at that job. Like, many of my teachers are bored with the job that they have. And that just makes a class boring itself.
"How now, Sir John," quoth I. "Will man be of good cheer? God, God, God," he cried out 3 or 4 times. And I, to comfort him, bid him he should not think of God. He should not trouble himself with any such thoughts yet. He bade me lay more clothes on his feet.
Thank you. bloody constraint. You hide the crown, even in your heart, there will he rake for it. Therefore, in fierce tempest is he coming, in thunder and in earthquake, like a Jove, that if requiring fail, he will compel. This is his claim, his threatening, and my message.
Rafe teaches us how to be polite and have manners, even where it's just a restaurant or just saying hello to a receptionist at the hotel room. He constantly teaches us to say please and thank you whenever we're given something. Meanwhile, other kids, they're probably taught that too, but they don't really care what happens. Even a simple please and thank you could make their whole day.
Sa po trëndër e në viritivu për nësë le mo, o si drogë këllë në atip të angletë.
Zë në du pa të prëndër, për le krasë të du, e dëmë po të tëmpë.
Në ve vu pa dhe zhubli, së ke zhubu zë ansenje.
No, që si të rëvë për të mu. The hand, the fingers, the nails.
The nails, madame.
The nails, madame.
If there was one thing I would like my high school teachers to have, is for them to learn how to listen to their students and not to ignore them or put them aside. He always asks for our opinion. He never puts us aside.
I myself heard the king say he would not be ransomed.
Aye, he said so to make us fight cheerfully. But when our throats are cut, he may be ransomed, and we ne'er the wiser.
If I live to see it, I will never trust his word after.
You pay him then. You'll never trust his word after? Come, 'tis a foolish saying.
Your reproof is something too round. I should be angry with you if the time were convenient.
Let it be a quarrel between us. If you live,
be friends, you English fools, be friends. We have French quarrels enough.
The biggest thing is the environment that the class brings to us. If I wasn't exposed to these kind of people, I don't think I would be the same person I would be now because of how they've influenced me.
Harry, the King, Bedford and Exeter, Warwick and Talbot, Salisbury and Gloucester, be in their flowing cups, freshly remembered. This story shall the good man teach his son, and Crispin Crispian shall ne'er go by from this day to the ending of the world. But we in it shall be remembered. We few, we happy few, we band of brothers. For he that sheds his blood with me today shall be my brother. Be he ne'er so vile, this day shall gentle his condition. And gentlemen in England now abed shall think themselves accursed they were not here, and hold their manhoods cheap, whilst any speaks that fought with us upon St. Crispian's Day!
Yeah! Most teachers don't have empathy, and I wish they could care more about us. And I wish they were, I wish they would give more respect to us, because they're asking for our respect, but they're not giving us the respect.
The tears from your eyes, wipe your tears away. Oh, wipe your tears away. I'll wipe your tears away. I'll wipe your bloodshot eyes.
I don't think it's fair for all students to ask the utmost from their teachers if the students are not going to give back just as much. I think there has to be a mutual cohesion, a mutual understanding of what both the teacher and the student expect from each other.
Loves reading, and like we cut through race class, I learned how to like love literature, and I hope like and my college professors still like hold that, and they have like that glow like of literature as like Rafe has when he talks about any book. Like he makes it very interesting, and then like he makes me like want to read it, as opposed to like a professor who's just like, oh yeah, read this book and like go study.
Thus far, with rough and null-enabled pen, our bending author hath pursued the story. In little room confining mighty men, mangling by start the full course of their glories, small time. But in that small most greatly lived, the star of England, fortune made his sword.
Everything that I've learned in this classroom didn't end in this classroom. It has stuck with me, whether it be after I graduated a year after his class, or even now, I still in my workplace. You know, I have graduated college, over 5 years ago, and I'm still thinking about the lessons that he's taught us. I'm thinking about things he'd say about there are no shortcuts, be nice, work hard, and I still think about how that applies to me now.
Can you hear talk about it on the radio? Did your eyes believe the writing on the wall? Did inside the soul, I've heard it all before. It's like there's a blue all over again. All over again.
big blue all over.